Postman Pat, Postman Pat, had his fucking white cat. Early in the morning, just as day is dawning, he picks up all the postbags in the stand. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat, had his fucking white cat. All the birds are singing, and the day is just beginning. Pat still sees a really happy man. Everybody knows his bright red van. All his friends will smile as he waves to greet them. Maybe you can never be sure there'll be knocking letters through your door. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat, and his back on a cat. All the birds are singing, and the day is just beginning. Pat still sees a really happy man. Pat still sees a really happy man. Pat still sees a really happy man. It was a cold winter's day in the Greendale village. Postman Pat was getting the mail as usual. Good morning, Mrs. Goggins. Isn't this weather awful? It's only rain, and it can't stop anyone except the floods. Morning, Pat. It is. There's some mail that's for a zoo in Tirana. Have you been there? No, I haven't been there for years. It's for the zookeeper. She was out of animal food. I bet some of the animals have been hungry. Pat went on his way to Tirana Zoo. All these years, he had never been to them. Just wasn't interested in visiting them. All he could think was keeping himself warm. He arrived at the zoo in Tirana, where the zookeeper was waiting. Hello, Pat. I haven't seen you for years. Oh, you brought the animal food. Good. It's nice of me to visit something new. You know, I'm glad you showed up. It's been quite a morning, all right. What with the zoo open today, I've animals to look after. But the worst of it is that I'm running low on the animal hospital supplies. Do you think you could think of something to keep it running? I think I might. Back in Greendale, we restored the Greendale rocket with Adge's help, so I might have a word with Mrs. Goggins about it. Bye then. He went to the Greendale station. Adge was getting his engine ready. Morning, Pat. What brings you here? I've just visited the zoo in Tirana, Adge.
And this zookeeper asked me if I could give the animal hospital the surprise.
I might help you with that. I've got a call from Devonport saying the posters just arrived.
Oh.
Come to think of it, I visited the zoo too.
She asked the same thing to you. We might see what the incoming parcels have. I might look in the post office.
Hello? Oh. More parcels from the train. Hello, Pat. Ajay told me these were for you to take. For me? To take to Tirana? I was about to tell you about what the zookeeper was telling me, but I suppose you know too. It's this hospital that's running low, and it needs a lot. Well, I suppose I best help Badger with the post rush. I'm glad they're not too much to fit in the van.
Just seemed to get interested all of a sudden. I think we'd better see what he wants.
Hello. There's Wee Georgie Ward. He seems to be doing his branch line.
Hey, why is Jess getting in his train when Pat's not about? Huh? He's writing something. Off to Tirana Zoo? Oh, I see. He wants to see something new.
Huh? What's Jess doing?
Pat loaded up the van.
But when he looked in Jess's basket, he noticed that his cat was gone. Where has that cat got to? Wondered Pat.
I think I saw him, Pat. He went on Wee George's train.
What on earth would he go on his train for, Ajay?
He's been listening to us about Tirana Zoo.
Oh, I should have known. He wants to see something new.
Pat went on his way. Ajay followed in his engine.
When they got there, they found Wee Georgie, who just left. Just as with the zookeeper. He's been looking about the place and was waiting for me. He knows where to go, but we don't.
We got what you need. Thanks. Now I can manage the zoo, thanks to your support with stopping Tasman devils fighting. The bites had been a threat, and we continue to stop it. Haven't you heard about it?
No, we haven't, ma'am. 4 years, we haven't met these animals. My cat wasn't hurt, thank goodness. He knew they're not friendly. Well, I'd best get on. Bye then.
Me too. I was helping with the post rush. So that was the day Pat visited the Tyrannosaur. I wonder if the zookeeper would recognize me again.
Postman Pat, Postman Pat had a stuck in my cat. Early in the morning, just as day is dawning, he picks up all the post bags in the stand. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat had a stuck in my cat. All the birds are singing, and the day is just beginning. Pat still sees a really happy man. Everybody knows his bright red van. All his friends will smile as he waves to greet them. Maybe you can never be sure there'll be knockery letters through your door. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat, I'm stuck in a cat. All the birds are singing and the day is just beginning. Pat still sees a really happy man. She's a really happy man. Patsy, she's a really happy man.